NS23 ABC first reported on Tuesday, Carl Cole and his son Caleb pleaded guilty today to charges stemming from a multi-million-dollar mortgage fraud scheme. According to the FBI, both Caleb and his father cost the mortgage industry nearly $30 million over a four-year period. Carl Cole faces a maximum of 30 years and a $1 million fine, while Caleb is looking at 20 years and $250,000 in fines. Sentencing for both is February 18th.